This should be normal now. This should be normal. But yeah, everyone's gearing up for AX now these days. So, yeah. I don't know what to say about that, but it is happening. Yeah, I'm very close by, but I probably won't go. I have COVID risk, so that's that. But I know a lot of my friends are going. I've been debating about it for a while, but there's nothing at AX interesting me. So it's like, whatever. I mean, for me, it's fine that it's packed. Like, that was never a concern for me, honestly. That part of things has just never been a concern, just because it's what it is. Yeah. Like. Okay, robot goes dead doll. Yeah, definitely not a good thing COVID-wise. I don't even want to mess with that, honestly. I'm trying to avoid going out this weekend, but a lot of my friends, someone who isn't even coming for AX was interested in going to LA this weekend. I'm just like, oh jeez. I don't know what the plan is this weekend. I personally want to avoid everything, personally. Que l'on m'écoute de tout, pour m'en sortir, je dois tenir et construire mon futur. Partir à la conquête d'une vie moins dure. Sûr que c'est pas gagné. Yeah, but like I've seen my friends will go buy merch for me if it's anything interesting. Problem is, there's nothing interesting I found so far. That's bad. Like, yeah. What's the game I forgot? Yeah, because normally the two main draws for me for AX are merch and concerts. And, well, obviously the concert stuff is nothing. There's no singers there this year. So, like, singing out loud is orchestrals at best, or electronic.
Bonjour.
Okay, bonjour, sweet love, partitie. That was a weird sample. Did they cut off the bon from the first part? I got a little thrown off at first. But yeah, so I'm like, there's no concert draw. All the, like, a lot, the guest list is significantly cut down. It's like, why go? Like, I'm not gonna have the interesting experiences I had back in 2019. Rebel. 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 Yeah, it might be a while, definitely a while. You and me. Okay, Bo Yukto! One more time! And a very easy sample. Yeah, I know some of my friends want to hang out, though. I'm reluctant at this point. Very, very reluctant. We'll see. But yeah, I was like, looking at like the merch list. Like the merch list from Good Smile is really boring. Really, really boring. No, like all the reprints for some like super mainstream shows that are like, you know, all the popular like shonen wise right now, or they're trying to make popular. One of the two categories. I mean, it's great, good for them, because that's probably what's going to sell best. But for me, as a person who wants to chase after, like, nendos I care about, I have no interest. Oh, manga. But for anyone who's interested in seeing the list, I will link it. There you go. Yeah.
but not for me. I like your stars above, but not for me. We'd love to lead the way, and far more clouds of gray than that it will send. They're writing songs of love, but not for me. I like your stars above, but not for me. We'd love to lead the way, and far more clouds of gray than that.
Thank you. もうともすぐゲームオーバー立ち直っても立ち止まろうと立ちふさがるんだたどり着けばいい這いつくばり這いになろうと這いな気分さ踊るような心地で紡ぐ物語出会う全てを美しく感じる何度だって抗おうともすぐゲームオーバー立ち直っても立ち止まろうと立ちふさ
した切なさも繋ぎ合わせて
Oh shoot, I just realized I was muted the most of the time. Okay, my bad, my bad, my bad. Oh well, oh well. I actually was here for a while, actually. My bad, my bad.Whoopsie, whoopsie, whoopsie, whoopsie. I am not thinking straight today. It's great. Absolutely amazing. It's fine, too. It's fine.Free Gotcha Man points. Free Gotcha.Nami Shirai? Wait, what? Oh well. Return of King? Oh, it's normal K. Shoot, 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 shoot. I was like, I remember the search kits and destroys. I knew it was K based, but it's kind of different than the normal Big Bang drops I was used to. Okay, well, whatever, whatever. Fine, fine.She was here to destroy me. Oh, sweet. Stardust? I forgot what this is. Wow, I got it right! Holy snap! Also, since I forgot, since I was muted earlier, I'm curious to act walk walk from this stream.Oh, well, let's see how well I can play for us if I actually try. this. Hell no. Seriously, Quest? Seriously? I don't know this. What song is this? No wonder I have no idea what this song is. Wow, Greg Bertocci was so I'm not gonna play any scenes on it, that's too hard for me. Oh, this is the ending. I don't know the song. I don't. I need to practice this, it seems. Wait, this is Yo-Kai Watch? What the heck? I love the name of it. It's like dramatify or dramatize it. It's like Zettai Shounen. It sounds really awesome to me. I don't know why. Maybe I'm just crazy as heck right now, okay? Don't mind me. Hero, hey, yay! Song, seriously? We need him a cross emote. I feel bad not making him a cross emote right now. Like, holy snap, I feel so bad we don't have him a cross emote. Maybe I should do that. That's something I forgot. I was going to do emotes sometime, and I completely forgot to do them. Oh well, which is life. Wait, this is Sunday's Dreamers. Where the heck is my Fly Away? Like, holy snap, where's my Fly Away? Why did we get this song instead? I want Fly Away. Can you Fly Away, please? Heck is this? I thought so, no. Overflow, okay. I seriously still have yet to learn this song. I cannot learn this song for my life. Like, it's not Raspberry Heaven. What the heck is this? Magical Meow Meow Taruto. Look at all these happy Azumanga Daioh guesses. I probably could learn songs that just big on Azumanga Daioh. I just need to learn the name of it. Wait, this llama? Oh jeez. Mm-hmm. Revue. Okay, Revue is so hard to learn. Like, I'm gonna probably, like, just, like, start defaulting Revue for, like, any, like, a dramatic music that's full instrumental. Like, holy snap. Why does Revue have so many instrumental samples? It's ridiculously hard to learn. 6-minute songs. It's like, what the heck? Okay, I don't know why I was putting fire on this, so... I'm trying to give the guy fire, right? Give him fire! Stand me fine for a second. I have no idea why this song is so, like, mainstream. I don't know why. I was looking at Dororo was, like, not even that popular. Maybe not. Like, I don't see anyone talk about it. Yeah, I see the underwater part coming up. I hear the underwater coming up. Yeah, I'm looking at Mal number. It's way more popular than I thought. Like, I don't see people talk about Dororo, like, ever. I'm like, if Dororo has this, is this big on Mal? Why do I not see, like, if I just, like, not know that side of the world, I guess I just don't. I mean, I don't think the show is very good, but I don't think it was terrible either. Game 7. Watchable. Like, I don't think it's a great show, but definitely not a terrible show. A lot of my friends are gonna be lower. I'm assuming there's only one. Wow, I got Onipon right! Do I feel proud of myself? No, no way. Sounds like a Precure movie, but it's not, isn't it? Is it Suzy Alsgear? Holy snap, I don't know the song yet! I haven't practiced Alsgear yet. Holy snap, save me. Heard it yesterday? Oh wow. Because I watched Alsgear, like, very shortly after it aired. And then I thought it got subbed recently-ish. I don't know. I haven't watched a sub version yet. I've watched Raw. Stop being insane, okay? It's like, it's really hard to learn these, like, one-off OVAs. Like, all these one-off OVAs is just, like, completely random. There's easier stuff like, what, Sakura Kakume. Sakura Kakume, at least stylistically, you can tell the song belongs to the Sakura Taisen series. Alsgear, I'm like, who plays this mobile game in, like, America? Internationally, anywhere? It's like, only people in Japan do it, right? Like, yeah, they probably are just good internationally to play it, but very few. That is Quest. I've never heard of it. I don't know if I want to hear of it either. Golfing one off of EA. Scary. Even though it existed. OC same
やりきれず口笛吹けばいつかの夕焼け空がチラチラとやけに滲んだ。
I can't learn all the cool ideas that pop up now. On one hand, it's actually sort of interesting how economically things work these days, because you can put shows up on YouTube now and not have to worry about getting your spot on a TV and whatnot. You just need to figure out how to go figure out sales after that point. But that's a different story. Now we have stuff like should know this. I forgot what this is from. What is this? Things like Hot Soup. I'm actually not sure what song this is. I think she knows better. Ballerina. I have no idea this song. I think I've heard this song that Chrissy likes. I don't really see the appeal of this song all that much. Very flat sounding right now on the sample at least. I'll get more of that Aikatsu appeal as I watch more Aikatsu. I don't really, so far as I watch Aikatsu, first and foremost, I haven't learned that many songs to them. I've only learned, three or four of the eight songs I've played or so. And, because they play a lot more often in the episodes than the other few. But, beyond that, I'm don't see the appeal of a lot of these songs. That's hurting me learning them a lot. And I know obviously it's a lot easier to learn songs you like versus songs you don't like, right? Gosh, what is this Code Geass song? Holy snap. Not even in the remake? Holy snap, this thing is cursed. Doomed, I tell you, doomed. Doomed, I tell you, doomed. Which chapter is this? Is Maria Hollick? Maria Hollick alive? I think Maria Hollick alive is not. Arakawa. I know for sure, 100% is a Shaft show. I cannot remember what the heck what Shaft Show it is. I don't know why. I have this abyss of Shaft Show songs. I'm I know this is a Shaft. I have no idea why I know it's from Shaft Show, but I know it's from a Shaft Show. I put Shaft Shows in a box. Okay, very easy political sample. You hear everyone. So, yeah.
Oh,
Yeah, it took me a while to figure out the 1-2 Sanhai drop, so I was like, wait a moment, I'm being dumb. Oh shit, I forgot about Miracle Leaf. Whoopsie, I can't put Miracle Leaf. Oh, the two people here put Miracle Leaf.
Quer te chupir um abraço. Se for carrão que eu passo, dispenso os bagaço. Se a cara já tá batida, amor, eu jogo no... Se me der mole, eu traço. Se for cavalo, eu laço. Se for filé com fritas, quer te chupir um abraço. Se for carrão que eu passo,
dispenso os bagaço.
Se a cara já tá batida, amor, eu jogo.
I was so tempted to put Shadowverse on this, like holy snap, I really, really, really wanted to put Shadowverse on this. Holy snap, save me. How come I can't learn Shadowverse? I literally can't learn that opening. I know it's Penguin Research, I'm like, Shadowverse? No, it has to be that. No, Shadowverse.
Dark
Dash Sensation Stars? Wait, is OG? Wait, I thought it was Star. Save me now. Save me now. Save me now. I'm so dumb. Holy snap. I know it's Star Next. Yeah, I don't know if it's solo, that's the problem though. Oh, we're going to lock in fast enough. Eat a lot of you, Butterfly Reflector. Shauna's. I also stopped paying attention because I was like, I'm trying to do something else right now. Doraemon.
ポケットに君と一緒に旅するために待っていたんだよ。
振り返れば長い道をただひたすら
So let's go talk about this. Let's talk about this. Yay. So, it's actually that easy this time around. 20.1 average. 20.1. Oh, no. Well, we got two Aikatsu today. Two Aikatsu. But I turned by the guest count. 356. Starmie, 0. Yay. 0 Starmie. Yeah, it is what it is. I think they even baited Starmie. I think there was like one song at most. Like, yeah, like, I don't know why there even are Starmie guesses, honestly. I'm trying to think. Was there anything that baited Starmie? Like, I'm trying to think this through right now. I'm like, I don't think so. Yeah. I don't know why people guessed it. But hey, it is what it is. It is what it is. Zero Pretty Series, nothing really suggests Pretty Series at all. Conan, again, nice zero. 233, definitely a decent amount. Older shows showing up today. 20.1 average is 54, 39, 0 to 20, 53, 0 to 30, and 7 Super Freeze. Definitely a little bit harder than normal, a little harder. Nothing.